bad.
I have no idea why it's so low for me. He said, "What's up, gay boys?"
I mean, I could have hit something. Hold on.
He said, "Yes, I can, pussy. He can hear you."
Yeah, pussy. Yeah, you mean the guy who never comes and plays any games with us?
Mm-hmm. Ooh, called the fuck out.
Goddamn right. We've been on Apex, and I've been on Battlefield. I've been on Aquaball. Well, I mean, I've been on Battlefield. I can't connect to anything because the servers are maxed out, but I tried.
Are we going to wake up early tomorrow and play Apex?
Yeah, we can do that.
Stuff tomorrow?
Yeah, I mean, we can get up early and play Apex. It's fine. I just assumed that's what we were doing.
Okay. He said, "I've been on Warzone, bud. Get Cold War, you fucking
Get Cold plebeian. War, you fucking...
What the fuck?
Yeah, I know you got a credit card.
Said
you
I've
got
been
a
on
credit
Warzone.
Card that, yeah, you got a credit card that got $1,000 on it, and I got you a stock fucking PlayStation 5. You didn't even have to pay extra money on it, so you can afford a $60 game. I want to hear it. Shut the hell up. This is going to be win-win-win.
No money, man.
You have a credit card. I know. You told me that you had a $1,000 limit on that motherfucker.
And on top of it, isn't Steam doing a sale right now?
Not for
Cold War. It's probably cheap right now.
Not for Cold War. Huh?
Not for Cold War. Oh.
Well, Cold War might be on sale on PlayStation.
Oh, yeah. Yes. Yes.
He'd be on PlayStation. If dude... Mika, if it was on sale on Steam, I'd have done bought it already.
Yeah, you don't have Cold War on. You said, "Let's play Apex," and yes, but I need to save it for an emergency. He said, "Wake me up in the morning when you guys get on."
Man, I gotta do all this work? Why do I always gotta go find niggas all the time?
It says I have 8 minutes on Far Cry.
8 minutes until...
It's apparently updating Far Cry.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, nope. I have 14 minutes. 11. 8. What is going 7? What the fuck? 9.
I got a...
1 hour? 15 minutes. What the fuck is going on? Far Cry.
All I know is I gotta turn this shit down.
Go to my downloads. He said, "What time are you getting on then?"
That's entirely up to Mika. What time would you like to start, Mika?
We can start at 8 a.m.
Start at 8? Okay.
You hear that, John? 8 a.m.
That's 9 a.m. for you, bitch.
Oh, yeah, because he's in Colorado, huh?
Mm-hmm.
For an hour faster than... Dude, I gotta pause this because I have no idea what's going on.
Well, I can't see what you're doing, so.
Oh, it's on my stream right now. Come on. 51 out of 55. Okay, now it's kind of going up. He said, "What time I will?" 8 a.m. here, so 9 a.m. for you. Trying to play Far Cry 5, but this thing just will not. Whatever they did, they fucked up the internet. So just hit me. I mean, yeah.
All right, I'll hit you up. And then when you don't say nothing, I'm going to move right the fuck on with my day.
You are really low for me for whatever reason. I don't know. Yeah. Hello.
Yeah, hold on. Hold on. I don't know, like, how much I can... Okay, how about now? Is that any different? Same?
No.
Same? Okay.
Yeah. Stop what?
How about now? Can you hear me better now?
Yes.
Okay, this is my normal talking voice. How loud is this? Is this appropriate?
I mean, it's a normal talking voice.
Okay. Before this is going to be what it sounds like when I get really irritated and angry.
That's okay.
Okay. Fuck! Dang this.
Oh, he said you're fucking talking shit. He said stop, to be honest. Me? I really think he wants you to touch his colon. You need to reach all the way
in there. I thought you meant his wiener.
I mean, you probably touch that too. John doesn't discriminate from goats to humans. His whole ass girlfriend gonna find out he's into bestiality when I make $5,000. Do I have to keep pausing this and restarting it?
Okay, what is it? Like, can I see it on your stream?
It's Far Cry. Yeah, you should be able to see it on my stream.
Hold on.
Are you on my stream?
Hold on, where's YouTube? No, I wasn't on there. I see my stream. There's your stream, okay.
Why do I have a disk usage of 1.4? What is running right now that's taking so much?
You have your second screen on?
My second screen? Yeah, it's on.
Why is it like so low resolution? Oh, nope, sorry. That's your selected resolution. You're streaming 480?
Yeah, because it was the only thing that would fit. It's doing something weird and I don't know how to fix it. You don't hate me, Johnny. You
still have not added a background to that?
To my screen. No, I haven't.
Oh my god.
Going up so slow, it should be done.
Like, how much is left?
It's right there. Can you see that on the... It's 53.3 out of 55.6. It says it's so close, but it'll, like, pause and then just stop. Why is my disk running so high? My shit hot.
Where are you seeing your disk usage?
So the green line is my disk usage. The blue line is my network.
Oh no! No. It's just that's how much of your disk it's using. Where are you installing it to?
It should be D.
Your extra drive, right?
Yeah, that's what it should.
Yeah. So those use. So those use kind of like more, like you're going to see higher usage on those because they have like a cap of like 250 megabytes for their.
Well, it just keeps going from 3 minutes to fucking 23 minutes, and I'm like, why?
Speed test your internet.
Yeah, I should. See, it's probably all super messed up.
Yeah, I mean, like it could be restored, but I mean, it might not be at full throttle. I should just go up there and fine tune all your shit.
Because I'm getting 300.9 megabytes per second, so. It should just be done. Like, that singular gigabyte should just be completed already. No, it's just 0.6 of a gigabyte.
All right, so you should be able to.
Because I'm also. It's almost done.
You should be able to. I don't know what screen resolution are you running for your computer.
For my computer.
I figure you do 1440 by 900, right?
I have no idea.
Okay. Displays. All right, so right click on your desktop.
All right,
and then hit display settings. Yeah, and then you'll scroll down. It'll say display resolution. Mine's
1920 by 1080.
Okay, because mine's 3840 by 2160. All right, so yours was
1920 by 1080.
1920 by 1080. Fuck, so that's not gonna fit.
That doesn't work.
What?
I tried to transform it.
Yeah, no. I'll get a different one.
That's just green.
I'll grab a couple of these. So you can fucking.
Couple of one. Oh, it's done. Sweet. It is about time. To play some Far Cry. Yes. Okay. Performing first time setup.
How about a lava lizard of doom?
What is that? What do you mean?
Some kind of lava lizard. I don't know. Some kind of lava lizard. I don't know what the fuck that is.
For what? On what?
Okay. So you. What you do, right, is you right-click it, right, and you hit Save Image, right? And you save it to, like, your desktop, right? So hit Save to your desktop, and then right-click the image and hit Set as Desktop Background.
Oh, you're telling me
I am so tired of looking at that. It is ugly as sin. It is like 40 by like 90 resolution, okay? My old tube TV has better resolution than that background you have right there. It is fucking hideous. Get rid of it. Oh, is it boot? Oh, it's booting fucking Uplay.
Oops. What's Uplay?
One of the many, many, many things that you have to have on your computer.
Jeez, there's like a million different things to install this.
Well, the problem is because you've never played a Ubisoft one before. So
Right.
it's like first time setup. It's kind of like the first time you ever launched a game, you needed to do DirectX.
Oh, yeah.
By the time we get this launched, I'm not gonna have any time to play.
Yes. Jesus Christ.
Hate that
God.
it's so delayed.
Yes. Oh, I have to create a new account, huh?
No, you can use your PlayStation 1. If you had one on PlayStation, you can use that.
I don't think I did.
No.
No. I don't remember a Ubisoft game that I would have played.
Assassin's Creed?
Nope. Never got that while I had.
Cool. No idea. Scout a little bit ahead and see if there's a tutorial that needs to be done.
Montana, Big Sky Country, the Treasure State. People got a lot of names for it. I just call it home.
Lived here my whole life. Still amazed at how beautiful it is.
Maybe that's what blinded us to how ugly the people were getting.
Good day to you, brother. Okay. You don't understand. No one took these groups seriously.
They were different. Religious, militant. I mean, it was a goddamn cult.
The collapse is upon us, my children.
They started buying up every farm for miles, then the radio station. Not long after that, they even had the fucking cops.
Their own sovereign religious state.
All right, so what you gotta do is you're gonna have to beat the tutorial.
Under our noses.
Ain't no one coming. Basically, it's just the first mission where they show you how claiming outposts work and kind of thing.
Souls, whether they want to be saved or not.
People don't want to believe groups like this exist.
People are scared, man.
Some will wish to harm us. Some will wish to destroy all that we have built here together. Some will betray us.
Get the hell out of my mouth earlier. Why am I hearing myself twice?
Their leader,
Joseph.
Are you watching your own stream?
They call him.
No.
The father.
And those in the outside world.
Are you watching my stream with the sound?
Do not believe.
Because I can hear myself.
Have no.
Like delayed or.
Yeah, it's delayed.
Hold on. Give it a second. Let me know if it goes away. Is it gone?
No, it's not. No idea what's going on.
Crossing over the henbane now.
Oh fuck, there he is.
Crazy motherfucker.
country? How much longer?
Just long enough for you to change your mind. So we can turn this bird around.
You want me to ignore a federal warrant, Sheriff?
No, sir. I want you to understand the reality of this situation.
So do I go to new game?
Yeah, you hit new game, you're going to have to do the tutorial. It's got a really interesting storyline. If you like... If you want to actually see a Ubisoft game that they actually gave a shit about the story.
Joseph Seed's gonna learn that.
Turn down the volume.
Yeah, I'll like by 75%.
Yeah. Well, I turned it down to 7.
White Horse to dispatch, over.
Corrado.
We're approaching the compound, Nancy. Over.
Roger, Sheriff. It's planning to go through with this? Over.
We are. Unfortunately, still trying to talk some sense in our friend Marshall. Over.
New game. Should I just put it on normal? Yeah, probably.
I don't know, play them easy at the beginning, and then I bump it up later.
Why do you keep calling them Peggy's? Project at Eden's Gate, PEG. Peggy's is what the locals call them. You know, they started off harmless enough a few years back, but now they are armed to the teeth. You know, they're looking for a fight. Are you scared, Sheriff?
We're here. Compound's just below. Oh, my Jesus.
This is a bad idea.
Last chance, Marshal.
We're going in.
You know the government would have fucking bombed the shit out of those people.
Legally, they can't.
Not allowed to turn our own military inside?
Nope.
Respect a 9mm.
Not every problem can be solved with a bullet, Marshal.
That dude's a nutcase. Why am I hearing myself like that?
Okay.
I wonder if
How
that's
about...
better. Nope.
Hold on, let me find a place to pause. Are you hearing yourself consistently?
Yeah.
Okay, here. I'm gonna
every time I say something it
Okay, hold on. I'm gonna back out and you tell me if you hear yourself, okay? Go ahead and like after I leave, say something. Were you still echoing?
Hello? Oh, you're still here.
Well, yeah. I left already. So are you still echoing now, or?
What? Yeah, I'm still echoing.
Okay, hold on. So say something after I leave. I'm going to come back in like 10, 15 seconds. So
okay.
See if you're still echoing. I'm leaving now. So is it still happening?
Yeah, it was still happening.
Okay, so something on your end then, since I was completely gone.
Whether immorality or their depravity hurt us anymore.
Sure.
There will be no more suffering.
Fuck.
Joseph C.
I have a warrant. Oh, weird. I think my,
on the suspicion of I think you're so loud that you're just...
Low?
I want you to step forward.
Yeah?
And keep your hands...
No, I'm just checking.
Oh, okay.
It sounds like I'm hearing my stream.
Locusts in our garden.
Just gonna end it.
See, they've come for me.
I ended it and I can still hear myself.
Okay, that means your mic boost is too loud. So
in Discord, but
yeah, it might be in Discord. So here, hit your settings
and then
go to...
No, I can't hear myself now. I ended my stream and closed out and whatever, I'm just gonna play the game.
Okay.
That was mad annoying.
Yeah.
Go. God will not let them take me. I saw when the Lamb opened the first seal, and I heard, as it were, the noise of thunder, one of the four beasts say, "Come and see."
Step forward.
And I saw. And behold, it was a white horse.
What's her mom doing? Why do you keep coming out here and banging on that table?
Cuff this son of a bitch.
God will not let you take me.
Rook, put the cuffs on him.
Sometimes the best thing to do is to walk away.
Looking at you, punk bitch.
Let's go.
Can you hear me?
Yep.
We gotta get the fuck out of here.
Marshall, take point. We're going right.
On it.
Stay on the path, rookie.
Back up! Back up!
What are you doing? Everyone, keep back!
Rookie, keep up.
I am a federal marshal. I'm ordering you to stand back.
Wow, this is some right-wing shit. What the fuck is going on in
this
game?
Is some cult shit, bro. This is how those cults really are.
Yeah, but this is like far, far right, like, propaganda.
I don't know about far right propaganda. I think this is more like what the Democrats want you to think the right is like. This is like some extreme shit that's like...
No, this is like some shit that I literally watched somebody in Greenville post on Facebook. Like, North Carolina. Like, bro, they really think like this.
Oh, no, they do.
They're gonna take our guns, they're gonna ruin our faith.
Oh.
dispatch?
Oh my gosh.
Everything is just fine here. I don't need to call anyone.
Yes, Father. Praise be to you.
No one is coming to save me. Everything is unfolding according to God's plan. I'm still here with you. The first seal has been broken. The collapse has begun. But we will take what we need. We will preserve what we have. And we will kill all those who stand in our way. These, the harbingers of doom, will see the truth.
Honestly, they should have formed a unit surrounding the person.
Yeah, instead of having three of the people walk out in front.
Yeah, what the fuck is this?
What kind of coverage is that?
They're throwing rocks? If they were doing that, I would have shot every single last one of them. That's nuts.
It happened exactly as the father said it would.
I saw it. They tried to kill him. They tried to kill the father.
God protected him, just as he'll protect us.
This fucking crazy son of a bitch, don't you grab my hand?
I'll do anything he asks me.
I'd want to put a bullet in this man's fucking head. What the fuck? What the fuck is wrong with these nut jobs?
Brainwashing, drugs, and
culture. We're gonna kill every last one of them, right?
Oh yeah.
Oh, thank God.
I mean, these people are not representations of, you know, any, like, legit sort of, like...
Oh, no, I'm not talking about their actions. I'm talking about the rhetoric.
Oh, yeah. No, because these people are, like, we have to kill them.
Yeah,
all.
No, these are complete nut jobs. Yeah, like,
these,
I know
these
that,
guys
like...
kill regular people, like, for nothing.
Yeah, no.
Their motto is believe or die, which is kind of Nazi-esque.
Yeah, and they ripped that girl out of the...
You did see the dude earlier that that jumped up into the helicopter blades. That's what took your chopper down.
Oh yeah, yeah, I saw that. Come on, get your fucking seatbelt off. Your fucking. Ooh. Ooh. Use me as a. Oh God. Oh God.
All the paths lead to the same area, as far as I'm aware. So, it doesn't matter which one you're.
Where you run to?
Yeah, it doesn't really matter.
Oh, there's a fucking cabin. What do you mean they all lead to the same area?
Well, yeah, there's a cabin, but. You got the cabin to get some gear.
There's a person. Oh.
So the stealth in this game is very forgiving. So. Use it. You don't have to be exact.
Sorry, I thought they got you. Come on, come on.
I'm guessing this is still technically tutorial.
Yeah, the tutorial's over when you get to the island. So you do this little escape scene here, and it'll teach you like the basics of stealth and stuff. And then you go to the island to activate the radio tower, and then that's the end of the tutorial.
Fuck. We're putting this whole family away. All of them. Fucking lunatics. We're gonna get out of this, rookie.
And I got a gun.
Gotta arm ourselves. Here. Alright. Here's what we're gonna do. There's a road out there. We're gonna take it. We're gonna head northeast. It's probably only a few hours back to Missoula. And then... we're gonna come back here with a goddamn National Guard, and we're gonna take out the rest of these. Okay. Shh.
I'll shoot all you motherfuckers, you guys even come close to me. Well, I got a gun. That's all I really care about. And got ammo. Even better. That's a baseball bat. Last fucking campsite. What the? How many of these sons of a bitches do I gotta get past? Oh, how many shots does it take to kill one of these fucks?
Not very many. The only ones that survive like more than like one or two shots are like the ones that have like armor, and they're clearly noticeable.
Rifle ammo.
And the gunplay you're going to have at the very beginning is not going to be as bad. This is like the worst it gets because you don't have any sights or any like...
Right.
Or like any like attachments on your weapon at all. So this is about as bad as it gets. So don't be deterred by the shitty thing. Because even this is hard for me. Because I fucking hate these sights. MX4 piece of shit. Fucking iron sight bullshit. Fuck you! It's like, purge the sitter! And I just fucking just put a bullet in the guy's head.
You just kill him? Can we not put them away? Can we just murder them?
I figure they'll still run their criminal enterprise, you know, while in prison, so why let them live? Right.
Yeah, like, these people would find a way out, obviously, if they have
their dispatch. Oh, yeah, they're just gonna have, like, they're just literally just, like, fucking just send cultists to the jail.
Well, I'm just saying that they have their his own dispatch on fucking, who's like, oh,
not even on payroll. They're not even on payroll. Yeah. She's, like, a true believer. It's like, okay, like, these people can corrupt, like, just about anybody.
Yeah, what the fuck?
You're only a little bit behind me. I just got no
part. Where are you?
I do have to say, for as good as this game's storyline is, it does make you feel a certain kind of way about it. Like, if this wasn't my country, I don't think I'd feel anything about it, one way or the other, but because this is ours, it's like, ending is kind of what the fuck. Oh, hey, look.
Oh, God.
Here's the tutorial, man. Cool.
My children, I must give thanks to God. The day I have prophesied to you has arrived.
I know you have the keys for the truck.
The authorities who tried to take me from you are now in the
embrace of my family. That's one.
Save for one.
Where are all these people? Oh God. Yes, please start the... How the fuck do I get in the car? God! Go!
Press square.
You know what that shit means?
I hope you both die.
Jeez. It means the roads
Where are they? Closed.
It means the phone lines have been cut. It means there's no signals getting in and out of this valley. But mostly it means we're all fucked. Goddamn collapse. They all think the world's coming to an end now. They've been waiting for it. For years. Waiting for
that dude has armor.
To come along and
That's great.
Fulfill their prophecy and kick off their goddamn holy war. Well, you sure as shit kicked.
God, I'm in a fucking car.
Smartest thing for me to do would just be to hand you over. Fuck. Get out of that uniform. We need to burn it. There's some fresh clothes there.
They do have air. What the f-
When you get changed.
What fucking kind of shit is this?
We'll see if we can unfuck this situation.
Fuck all these. Oh god, what the hell is this? I'm like flying off a fucking bridge. He said, "Aw, Rook! Aw, Rook!"
Found something that fits. I didn't properly introduce myself back there. Most folks call me Dutch. I've been trying to piece together what's happening up top. It ain't good. Little I can gather is that your partners are alive. For now. Seems they've been split up. Each one handed off to a different member of Joseph's.
You're gonna go
family.
Around and wreck shit, boy.
You want him back, I get it. I get it. I got friends to be.
Do you have control of your character?
What? Not yet.
There okay. ain't no help coming.
Let me know before. What's going well, on let me know when you get to the part where you gotta.
Some
change
old
your
man picked me and put me in the basement.
Yep. Fight back against this. Not good news for you.
We need to show them how. We need to build us a resistance. So the first thing we're gonna do is get control of this island. Once we got some breathing room, we can figure out what's coming next. There's a gun and a map in the safe over there. Take them. I'll give you a call on your radio once you get your bearings.
Where are you running to? What was she touching? Why did you run in the bedroom? Ain't nobody spank your butt.
Be careful out there. It's crawling with Peggy's. Those fuckers are willing to die for that psychopath that's leading them.
Yeah, that's basically what just happened to her. She just like ran away from us because she like fell down and hurt herself.
Nobody's whooping your ass because you fell down.
Dutch, you there? This is Ray Ray.
Maybe at Anthony's house.
She just started running straight to the room, like
yeah, being too rowdy.
Homer's all riled up and won't settle down. Is this more than Peggy's bullshit? How much are we gonna steal?
Is there anything in the basement that I can fucking steal? Oh, clothes.
Yeah. So.
Ooh, I can change my appearance.
Yeah, once you change your appearance and confirm it, let me know. I'm gonna help you make the game a lot more enjoyable. You look a shovel.
It does not give you very many options for.
No,
here.
Because you can all the clothing you can find clothing in the game.
If you're gonna build a resistance, there's some things you need to know. There's four ways you can go about this.
First, we're going with the black light cargos.
These are good people,
might just fight alongside you if you help.
Body. You know, with the tank top.
Second,
not the American
one. Destroy Eden's Gate property that's all over the place now. Hell, they built two goddamn shrines on this island alone. Third, you can tackle resistance missions. There are a lot of folks out there waging their own war against this cult. And they could sure use your help.
There we go.
And last,
all right, I just
really
did
fight,
whatever with my clothes.
Okay. So, you press pause and go to your video settings. Hold on, I need to get out of this tutorial.
Options, video.
Yeah, okay. So, you go to options and then video, and then hit right bumper 4 times and go all the way to the end. And you see field of view scaling. Send that all the way up to 120.
All the way to 120?
Yeah. And then if you go back almost all the way, it's like the second tab. It's got all the textures.
Yeah.
Turn off motion blur. It'll make it so you can see people easier. So what that does is that just widened your screen so you can see more in your first person view. And motion blur is just shit, so.
Oh, Jesus, that's crazy.
You see a lot more, right?
Yeah, it's kind of confusing, though.
I mean, you can scale it down if you want. I just like as wide a field as I can see so I can see more people.
I was like, what the fuck is going on? We'll go down to 100 and see how that goes. There we go. That seems a bit more natural to me. I'm guessing this man got his family the fuck out of here once all those religious nut jobs fucking came in.
If they lived up here to begin with. Who knows?
Gotta mess up. Wait for it. You don't have to be a hero.
Thanks, Deputy.
These loony fanatics are out of control. If you want to protect yourself, I think there's a prepper stash near the boathouse. Should have some good gear squirreled away.
You thought I wasn't gonna take the shovel, old man?
Hey, Henry. I'm at the edge of the wood near where you spotted the fire sign. I don't know what that showboater was.
Oh, I'm in a bunker.
But the sky is now clear air traffic. That smoke plume is pretty thick.
It's Montana. What do you expect?
Doesn't mind, I'm gonna loot all of this fucking shit.
Fuck, kid! You hit pay dirt! That's the location of a prepper stash. If you can find your way inside, there's usually a bunch of useful shit that's been squirreled away. We'll go take a look.
No help coming. What? Yeah. Okay, I'm about to leave the bunker.
Alright, so all you gotta do is, like, liberate the island, which is just kinda like, they teach you about the prepper stashes and the taking shit over kinda thing.
I gotta liberate the island?
Yeah, it's... So basically, this is a very small island, and all you gotta do is basically remove all the fucking cultist shit off of it. It'll waypoint all your shit for you. Until you get to the point where you gotta destroy some shit. Let's see here.
Well, that's really easy. This is definitely a lot like, do you think that I was just gonna let you live? Your shrine, bitch. Use
them as a depot for their goddamn bliss. Clear them all out. Send a message. We're not fucking around anymore.
The Dutch's Island is only a small part, right?
Oh, yeah, it's like a super tiny portion of the whole map.
Okay. I see Peggy over there.
There's no need to sneak around if I just kill everybody, right?
True. You don't have to do the stealth option. The only reason why I do the stealth option at all is because sometimes the you have to save some people. So
move it. Get my back.
They probably should have just moved out of Montana. Not like Montana is an actual good place to live in the first place.
I use the stealth like this, Mika. Stealth as far as you can, and when you get spotted, you get spotted. Kill everybody else.
Good job clearing out the research station. Piggies won't be back after the ass whooping you just laid on him.
So what's that diamond looking mother?
Alright, so the diamond are prepper stashes. You find like rare shit in there.
Thank you.
Is it the one that's like down by the water?
Oh no, it's a person. They're kicking some person's face in.
Oh yeah, you might want to save them.
Will they eventually kill that person?
Yes.
Oh, so I gotta hurry up.
I mean, you get a good grace period, but once it's pinned on your map, you don't have more than maybe a minute or two.
The island for weeks. Looks like they're trying
it gives you time to scout
up
most of the time.
Operations at the old ranger station.
I'll be very careful about any green mist or any fog that has like sparkles. Even that's hard to come by nowadays. Cause all that green sparkly shit, that's called bliss. And it fucks up your character.
Guns for hire, go to the fishing docks. Okay. So I just go down there and kill everybody, right?
Yep. Should be like two guys down there.
I should probably scrounge around for ammo.
Oh, if you ever want to scout a place, you can press up on the D-pad and you bring out binoculars. If you run your binoculars over the landscape, any enemies it passes by are automatically pinged. Getting a better angle.
Just waste them all.
How am I supposed to get power to that? What the fuck? What do you mean power required?
So, you see the power lines that lead to that building? Just
yeah,
follow the power lines down to the dock. If you want the quick way to do it, just so we can get to co-op, you jump in the water and swim to the end of the building. You can go underneath it because it's a dock.
Hey, Lance.
I don't believe
I
in luck, but
swim.
Holy shit, I should be dead.
Oh yeah, I get the last part for my new computer on Thursday. So I have a my whole ass build and I'll have to put it together at some point.
Very nice.
I'm thinking maybe I spend my Friday doing that.
Dug down my first deer not too far from here.
And that's in. Well, you're not running nowhere.
Maybe we brought this on ourselves.
I know what you're thinking, and no. I ain't gonna have you climbing towers all over the county for me, so don't worry. Also, try not to fall from up there.
Now I gotta run all the way back over here. Your ass can't fucking save yourself.
Oh, your guy went down.
Okay. Hey, deputy! I'm getting a strong signal now. Let's open up your map. I'll walk you through what I'm hearing. Let's look at the big picture. Zoom your map out so we can see the whole county. Now, Hope County is divided into three regions. To the north, you got the Whitetail Mountains. It's run by Jacob Seed, oldest brother of that fucking family. Jacob's the one training the cult, and he's damn good at what he does.
Ooh.
Eli and the Whitetail Militia are trying to hold out, but Jacob's ready to step up.
Oh, but
next.
A bow over a gun?
The bow's a one-shot.
So I should take the bow?
You can mess with the bow. Basically, how this game works is there'll be places that you can retrieve your stored weapons. So once you purchase a weapon, you can always pull it from storage. If you find a weapon and you take it to storage, you can put it in the storage and then pull it out as many times as you like. I always take the bow because the bow is expensive. And there's only one in the game in that fucking prepper stash.
That water.
Face territory. The little sister. I've heard all sorts of stories.
I'll probably hit things better with this anyways.
Bliss. Now head west to the Holland Valley.
I can hire a soldier.
Everything in the name of the cult. Food, you can also get companions.
People. Now they're gonna have plenty more.
There's a bear.
In the county. I'll keep you posted on anything that'll be useful.
It's Ray Ray at the pumpkin farm. Boomer's going crazy. I don't know what.
Fog should be clearing soon.
I can have a bear and a tiger? What the fuck?
Sit tight. Shouldn't be much longer.
Sinners. Every one of us. You, me. Even the Father knows deeply of sin. It's a poison that clouds our minds. What if I told you you could be free from sin? What if I told you that everything you ever dreamed could come true? What if I told you that everything could be overcome if you embrace
sin? Damn. We just slaughtered all those people so quick.
That freedom from sin can come from the power of just one word.
Nope. Yeah!
wish to be unburdened. Yes.
Bastards.
I must be
Ash.
Redeemed. If you're watching this, know that you have been selected. You will be cleansed. You will confess your sins, and you will be offered atonement. Don't worry. You don't have to do anything. We'll come for you. Welcome to Eden's Gate.
Fuck. John C's got your partner, Hudson. She's in a world of shit, kid. You gotta get going.
That boy better do something good with his life. I swear to God, I'll come back and take his life from him.
Hey, kid. I marked three locations to your map to get you started. Lumber mill.
It is so hot.
Polk County Jail to the east, and the town of Falls End to the west. Now, it's your call. But if I were you, I'd start with Falls End.
I'm just glad that when I shoot things with the bow, they still blow up. And that was so quick.
What was?
Liberated that ranger station so motherfucking quick. That's like two shots.
They definitely made the game quality of life where it's like, you know, if you're accurate, you actually get stuff for being accurate, you know?
Yeah. Yeah, you better say seriously thank you, bitch. This peacefully, shut the fuck up. All these niggas about to die.
Yeah, I believe in destroy your enemies so they can't come back to kill you later.
Especially with fucking religious
crazy
zealots like this.
Yeah. Not gonna say which one might be probable that this could happen in real life. Catholics! What?
Yeah. No, I agree.
I mean, I don't want to pick on the people, but they do murder the other people.
My god. To climb all the way to the top of this bitch. To activate. I'm gonna get electrocuted at the top of this, aren't I? Kind of how Far Cry games.
No. You don't get electrocuted.
Why should I not fall from up here? Is there a problem with falling from giant heights?
You don't have a parachute yet.
No, I it was a joke.
You started with a parachute in Far Cry 4, so a lot of people were pissed that when you jump off the tower the first time, you didn't have a parachute.
Good money for meat and skins.
We gotta kill Jacob.
We gotta kill all of them.
Can we take out Faith first?
I mean, we can.
Take away the bliss, you take away their sanity.
Goddamn. I mean, the bliss is annoying. I would probably say...
It's Ray Ray at the...
Probably say Fall's End is a good one to start with, because it gets us the plane.
No way am I letting that happen.
Okay, so I... Sit tight for some fog to be lifted. Oh my god.
What?
They have that girl. Deputy. What the fuck? These psychopaths. Alright, do you know which way I gotta get going?
If you can make it off the island, you're... Pretty set.
All's end. All's end is that way. I'm guessing I'm supposed to go to... Are there gators in this map?
I don't remember any. But they might be down in the swampland.
You think I'm not going to ride the ATV? How do I know if I'm off the island or not?
If you can walk off of it. What did you set your username as?
It is... Oh, you mean for the...
Uplay, yeah.
X, Dark Side X.
One S?
No, two S's.
Add friends. Okay.
Asking that deer. One perk point awarded.
Get some water while this reloads.
Talking Tom 2 and Talking Tom 1. What? That's crazy. I have a sharpener.
I don't have to run all the way out to this place, do I? I might have to. Yeah, that's what I thought, bitch. You don't wanna fuck with me. Oh my god, I just lit this field on fire. I don't know if I was supposed to do that. Man, can I just destroy everything in here?
Okay.
That turkey tried to run at me after I was shooting
him. You should be able to hit options.
options. Third party. Oh no.
Oh, okay. Okay. Hold on. Go. Alright. So hit pause. Hit okay. Save game. And then unpause.
It won't let me hit save. It doesn't do anything when I hit save.
Oh no, 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 but you hear a sound, right, when you press it?
Yeah.
Okay, so back out of the menu. Pause again. Press save.
Wait. Okay.
You're just gonna double save to make sure. Alright, then hit quit back to main menu.
Hit. Yes.
Let me do it back at main menu.
Okay. Press continue.
No, so see in the bottom right corner it says in-game party?
Yeah.
Press that, and then hit invite player.
There.
Okay. Oh. Alright, so since you've never played the game before, I'm gonna recommend we play with you hosting, because this will make it to where, you know, you get all the story, you know, because like how Far Cry works is the host is the person that gets multiplayer experience, or not multiplayer, campaign. Like you can progress the campaign, and it's also prevent me from, you know, just rushing everything, because you know I'm impatient.
Where are you?
Hold on.
Oh, there you are.
I didn't get to read what that said. So we need to find out how this works. So come here for this crate right here. All right, open that crate and see what happens.
I already opened it.
Oh, you did? Okay, so our stuff is our own. So we each have our own instances.
Oh, that's blood.
Game looks really nice on a PC.
Yeah, it does. Apple trees that I can't take. I'm gonna go blow this.
Damn, apples are terrible. They're like all square and shit. You see these apples over here?
So there's a cougar out here?
Oh, there's hunting grounds. Oh, so when you hunt with a bow, when you hunt animals with a bow, if you successfully kill them with just the bow, with no bullets, you yield a double reward out of them.
Oh, that's... What's up, bub?
Not recommended to kill...
Go where?
Bears with the bow, though.
Oh. Why are you so annoyed? So, where's this mountain lion? We're gonna teabag it. This mountain lion's... Probably gonna see me before I see it.
Yeah. With all the foliage.
Yeah.
See, you're getting better. You're getting better graphics with your 1660 than your like PS4, oop, right?
If you find yourself running low on funds, the best way to make a quick buck is to go hunting. There's a lot of folks out there who'll pay good money for meat and skins.
Oh, this is the merchant.
Oh, I was about to shoot this.
You can buy and sell.
You can handle a weapon. You got the look of a hunter in your eye. That's good. The way things are going.
Oh, who's screaming up there?
Somebody this way.
Fucking cult. Thought we were having a conversation.
Oh, somebody's about to die or something.
Yep, save this motherfucker.
Please help me.
Get the fuck up, bitch.
Appreciate the help.
Yeah, well, you could give me a blowjob.
Driving towards a trailer park.
right before the cult rolled up. Knowing him, he is looking for a fight. I hope he's got people to help.
Which way are we going?
Marl Briggs, opening map. Oh, we should probably go take that out.
Yep.
This giant outpost. Oh, there's somebody right there. That's an enemy.
I think they got a dog, too. Yep, they got a dog. I'm about to take him before he spots me.
Oh, shit. The dog saw me. I killed the dog. Shot this bitch right in his face.
Yeah, make sure to loot all the bodies so you get easy money.
There's hella dogs over that way. We taking out that entire ass compound. Don't I just throw something at this?
Like running through the orchard with fucking. I can do this.
I probably need a grenade.
Everybody explosives. Teabag your shit, bitch. You think they'd come, like, running, you know?
Ooh, that's a truck.
I need something with armor piercing to stop that.
Not a grenade?
No, otherwise you can't get the stuff that's inside of it.
Oh. Damn, they killed hella people. What the fuck?
Oh, yeah, these people are fucking savages.
Yeah, we killing every single last one of these pieces of shit.
Oh, do I have my skin on? Oh,
I'm getting shot.
Oh, he's gonna hit that fucking alarm. Yep.
Oh, is he? I'm climbing this tower. One.
Backup coming in by truck. Hold on.
Yeah, are they? They're coming at you.
Not anymore. I just went out to the road and just threw fucking C4 out on the road. That's the blown up truck right there. Oh, these get so much harder. You have no idea. Yeah. Oh yeah, they'll be sending like fucking like 15 trucks at us. And they'll have like armor piercing bullets and.
And a shop here.
So the shops are. The shops are like where you can swap out all your shit.
The more you take from the cult, the more people will be willing to help you fight back. Touch
out. There's a crate on the top here. You can loot.
You know, I take my boy apple picking there every fall.
I don't care about your fucking job.
A lot of good memories there for me. For everyone. Thanks for getting some of Mars back, Deputy.
Hell yeah, you guys owe me. Y'all too pussy to do anything about shit unless somebody comes and be your savior. The fuck?
Did you get that money?
What money? Yeah. I got something.
Okay. I just want to make sure that when I pick up money that... Alright, here. Make sure you pay attention. You getting that money?
No, I don't think so.
Okay, we'll come in here. You might need to pick it up yourself. Should be right here on the table.
Nope, nothing on the table. I got this money on this table.
Oh, it's right here? Okay. So maybe it wasn't right there. Hey, you wanna try some?
What?
Leave the room for a second.
Okay.
Ooh, it's open.
That opened. Damn, that was silver bars. What the fuck?
Oh, you got silver?
Hell yeah, they gave me silver. Nitro and fasteners. Ooh, I gotta kill bears out in this orchard. Oh my god, this bear is... Oh god, help! Help, help, help! Oh god!
Thanks for getting me back on my feet!
Yeah, bitch.
You got him?
Give me your fucking bear meat. Wait, do we have to help this person?
I helped that person up already.
Where's the next bear?
Ooh. Fuck off. Oh, where'd you kill the other bear? Here somewhere.
Back there. But I only have two, I think. What's this? Oh, that's a person. Do I have to go in here?
There it is.
Oh god! That's a bear cave.
Okay, hold up.
Help! I'm about to die. Oh god.
Oh fuck.
Fucking piece of shit. Okay, I'm going back in the cave and seeing if there's anything in there. Evil. Yeah, I don't think there's.
Nothing in there?
Nope.
Okay. Alright, so I don't know if you noticed, but you see the little X's on your map? They're little tiny white X's. They're very, very faint. That's things that are lootable. Now, it doesn't go away if you can't pick up the item, but it goes away if you took all the items from the thing you looted.
Okay.
Just so you know what those are. And so you can make sure you loot battlefields appropriately.
This bitch got some big titties.
Blasting caps.
But are you smoking or are you... Alright, give me a second to go smoke.
Alrighty, I'm just gonna dick around.
Is it a little bit cooler? Because it doesn't feel very cool. Where's my drink? Where? Oh, I thought I put that back in the fridge. Ugh. Go around fucking splattering. You have cigarettes? I got it. It's okay. You can go outside. Let's get started. Without me. Help. Better not get comfortable walking around like that outside. Get inside.
See, they're still doing that.
Yes.
Thanks, Deputy.
What am I getting points for?
I'm out on the road killing cultists with a sniper rifle.
With a sniper?
Yep.
How'd you get a sniper?
I bought it.
You traded out the bow for the sniper?
Well, I banked the bow.
How do you bank the bow?
Just touch the shop.
Touch the what?
You just touch the shop. Like, if you go into the shop, it automatically banks your weapon. Oh, I can't talk to him. So you're just over there just hearing points rack up?
Excuse
excuse me. Over here.
I just can hear points being added to my shit. I was like, what's going on?
The only problem with the sniper rifle is only for taking very, very slow, like, doing most of, like, the stealthy shit. Because, like, you only, at the start, since we're at the beginning of the game, right? Like, you only get the magazine that it comes with, and then two extra mags. I'm gonna try and check your ID.
Shovel launcher?
Yeah. Let's see what's near us.
You're this way.
Yeah, there's a guy right here you can talk to.
I can spot the law from a mile away.
Wait, so what is the sniper rifle good for? A guy I can talk to.
Yeah, you can talk to this guy right here. He'll give, like, some local intel.
The cult's been rounding up all the dogs in the county and sending them north. I tried calling Ray Ray to warn her, but she won't pick up. I'm worried about what's happened. She loves Boomer like it's her kid.
Anyway. So this is for, like, starting, like, getting, like, on a hill overlooking outposts and sniping as many people as you can and then moving in with your pistol, because we don't have our second weapon pouch yet. You should save your skill points till you get 8 so you can have a long range and a mid range weapon.
Oh. So we should shoot them from here? Hold on. See where all these people are.
I'm gonna get on the hill.
Yeah.
It's my favorite part about this game is it's realistic, but it's still fun.
Right.
It's like a good balance. Alright, you want to sit on this side and I'll get on the far side.
I don't even think I can see him.
You can probably sit like right here and I can sit side.
Can I zoom in with this?
If you buy a different scope. You do not have a suppressor, do you?
Nope, I immediately hit that man though. That one's on the roof.
There's one on the roof.
Did we not already kill all of them? Whatever, I'm running in with the pistol. There's a case in here. Worker and Bliss Oil. Med kit. Damn, dude. We slaughtered those people quick.
Oh, yeah. With the snipers?
Snipers one-shot hit.
Yeah, for now. There'll be enemies that we can't one-shot later, but...
What is this? Is that a dog?
Yep, that's Boomer.
This dog's a champion. Send it to us. How do I get the dog out of here?
Hold on. Get over there. Like that.
Good dog, Boomer.
Bad That thing is super. This dog has more of an AI than the fucking human recruits you can have.
Yeah.
They spent way more time on the dog. You can tell. Oh shit. Peggy's. Stay away from our dog, bitch.
You'll sniff out trouble and watch your back better than you can believe.
Damn, that person was crushed underneath the truck.
Careful of the spreading fire. Not something you want to touch.
Will it blow up the vehicle?
Oh, yeah.
Alright, where to next? Still got 2,000 miles till we hit this next place. Keep going down the road, I guess. Oh, that's you. Whoa!
Oh, that's the handbrake.
There's a bird in the sky.
I don't know why I can't fucking reverse that. That's weird.
Well, there's a person just strung up. That's nice. That's disgusting. You're psychopaths. It's down this dirt road. He died. He got shot in the fucking head. Oh, here comes another truck. Oh God. Ooh, this is a Ferrari.
Take that. Oh shit. Ha, we rescued that civilian. Hard to drive? That's not a Ferrari, that's a Mustang.
Will the dog just chase the car? Are you getting in?
Yeah. Yeah, the dog will chase the car.
Oh, great.
Mika. Did you pop a tire?
Nope. It's like I'm driving now. Probably for the best.
What the hell's going on? That guy's armored.
Stay away from him, dog. There we go. Good boy. Good boy, Boomer. God.
Where are we getting shot from?
I'm trying to shoot the bird down.
Damn, all this shit's on fire.
Yeah. I don't know what happened. Oh shit, I might go down. Oof. I didn't think I was that close. Fucking rattlesnakes.
There's a rattlesnake?
Yeah, it's in here.
Oh, here comes people.
All I gotta do is shoot it.
Oh. We got it.
Fly vehicle destroyed. There's a glitch.
What do you mean?
It's constantly making like a blood splitting sound.
Oh, that's you. No, that's not you.
I'm down.
How dare you? Oh, God.
Oh, you're hella far away from me. And you're getting farther, I think.
Oh my God, my dog's on fire. You okay? Are you okay, bud?
I'm not. I'm still down over here and you need to pick me up.
Oh shit.
Yep. Quarter way through.
Oh God. Oh, that's... You're not an enemy. I'm running as fast as I can, boy.
There's also enemies near me, just so you know.
Was that a giant bird that just attacked him?
Yeah. The birds are hostile in this game.
Yeah, what the fuck kind of shit is that?
They're hostile in real life. Sir?
Oh, shit. Is that enough?
Nope. Oh, that's one.
Oop. My bad. Oh. Sorry.
Yeah, don't kill them.
Why? What happens?
You got too many, you,
lose?
Yeah, basically.
Sorry, all I saw was a fucking person in a car driving towards us.
Too far away from your partner, get back to them.
Well, that's a mountain lion.
Great. Are you dead?
Oh, yeah, it ran off. Where are you?
A little bit to your left.
Let's see. You see the mountain lion? It ran past you.
Got it. It's rare. I just shot it in the head.
Uber scan. Oh, look.
That's a deer. Any bullets? Ooh. Okay, well, I guess we can't take it. What the hell was that?
I don't have.
Okay, I'm gonna buy a. So the first perk you probably want to buy, it's all the way third row from the bottom. Second to the right row, it says additional holster. Means you can carry a third weapon. I'd buy that one first. Monster
perks. So it's third row down?
Third row from the bottom.
Third row from the bottom, and it's how many over?
Second to the last. It's additional holster.
Okay. Cost 8.
Yeah, but 4. Oh, you spent some? Oh, shit!
I'm running towards you. Here, bitch.
Fucking Christ. If you find a shop, let me know.
I'm a person.
By the way, I have no bullets.
Yeah, bitch. There's a body over here.
Someone told me the cult burned Sunrise Farm to the ground. Serves the owners right for selling out to Joe. I bet the cult's just helping themselves to all that food now.
Oh, there's something over here that's. Oh, I think that's a cougar.
It is.
Running.
Ah, fuck him. The dog's really good because the dog spots everything. Look, yeah. A turkey. I just clubbed the turkey. Oh shit, it's alive still.
They start running right after you.
Now I got the turkey.
There's like a farm.
Oh
over
no, the
here
no,
something.
The turkeys are hostile.
Everything in this damn game is hostile.
Especially the badgers.
Like this is the equivalent to playing Red Dead 2. Oh, that's a diamond mark. I can Skyrim jump. I'm gonna reload. Oh shit, I don't have any bullets.
Yep. Take your time.
I'm gonna revive you now. Oh. Ooh! Boy. We got rocket launcher ammo? Get it.
Yeah.
We ain't done here. Still have a lot of crazies to fucking kill. Box in here. Blasting caps. Another box. There's a person that needed to be rescued.
fuck away from our dog.
I get it. There's no more conflict. What do you mean?
Oh, there's something over here.
It's a fucking turkey.
There you go. Now go.
Wait, there's something up there that has a star on it.
Yeah, it's a challenge thing. It can be done anytime. Dobbs Dose was getting renovated when the cult forced it to close. Owner wasn't too happy. So we can go.
Pepper stash. All right, it's this way. Well, there's
this thing like 90 right here.
What?
This thing at 90 meters right here.
Oh god. Oh, that's no, that's dude. Did you die?
No. Oh shit.
You fucking piece of shit. Whoa! That barely missed me, bruh. Execution. That barely missed me, whatever you just did.
All I have is a rocket launcher right now.
What's up, bitch? Yeah, that's what I thought. Nothing. I just punched that dude in his fucking mouth.
Oh, we can loot this truck.
Ow.
Right. By the way, this is the world's fanciest fucking semi-truck I've ever seen. Nope, you hit the button.
Oh, now I'm stuck in here.
Yes, well, I'm not. This right here is how you refill like all your fucking ammo. Someone is taking from us. Stealing what rightfully belongs to the father. They are a murderer and a coward. But God sees them. Alright, you wanna go do an outpost? Guide us to them. They will be
found, then they will be punished. Hold up. This is the will of the father. Hoping I could hit him with a sniper rifle. Oh god, picking me off.
Are you on?
Nope, I'm off. Killed these two.
I'm gonna shoot that guy. Yeah, you gotta take behind something better than that, idiot. Okay. Ready? You are on, right?
Yep.
Oh, shit. Yeah, we'll let that go.
Nope, can't let that go. He was harassing a citizen.
Citizen's arrest, bitch!
Ah, bitch, punch you in the face.
He just slid up to him and just smacked him in the mouth.
Oh, here comes... Ooh.
No, it's just a civilian.
People shooting shit to the left. Oh, what's that?
Montana.
It's a like giant building you can get on top of. Gas station. Stop here.
Stop?
Yeah, because it's a gas station. I want some snacks, bruh.
Let's go get some snacks. I don't think... Look at the sign. I don't think it's going to be very friendly.
That's okay. We got guns. Isn't that what guns are meant for? Unfriendly people?
True. Bye. No cultists allowed. If anybody asks, he resisted arrest.
Yeah, for real. I'm gonna hold down in the gas station. Oh, there's a backpack.
Some shit on the walls. Blasting cap shit. Crate out back. Some weed.
Some weed.
That's what them plants are. Seen the green shit? The green shit's for medicine. That's definitely weed.
Oh, that's a badger.
Oh, those are tough. Careful.
Oh, God.
Yeah, those ain't... He's dead. Yeah, those ain't nothing to fuck with. Badgers are fucking evil.
Oh, that's a wolverine. That wasn't even a badger.
Oh, yeah, that's right, because this one has wolverines. The other game had badgers.
Jimson weed. Something to loot.
Told you it was weed.
Get in here? Nope. I honestly like sliding up on people and fucking punching them in the mouth.
So is my costume the correct one? So do I have the Assassin's Creed costume on it?
You're in all white. You're in all white, yeah. Assassin's Creed fucking thing.
Only I am allowed to drive this.
Finally, something you're used to.
I know, right?
Oh, look, this is how you drive in California?
Driving just like I normally drive. Is that a cultist?
Yeah. Take this loser out. He was carrying somebody.
I know, we didn't stop him?
Oh, I just did! Oh! I got the long shot as he was driving away.
Should we all have to go down there and let him out?
Oh, yeah, we probably should. He's back this way. The truck kept going, though. It's like,
yeah, it'll keep rolling. It'll keep rolling. Oh, shit.
As you run over a dead cat.
Let's try not to run you over.
Alright, there it is.
Is that a dude getting next to you on the side of the street? Motherfucker.
Oh my god, that's a gigantic bear.
Go release that guy. I'm gonna get the bear. Oh shit. Bear's coming for you.
Oh! That was not... What the fuck was that?
That bear just came up and smacked that guy.
He just killed that person! What the fuck?
That's fucked up, bro.
There's another bear over here.
Where?
Oh, God!
That's a bison. That ain't no bear.
Well, it's dead. That's what
and we both just shot it. Should just shot that bitch in the head.
I can't even
look like a puppy. Can we pet him? You can pet him.
Good dog.
We're just gonna go around collecting all the dogs. Mr. Wick would approve. We don't like no vehicles Christ. Either.
Oh, you missed.
Fuck. Didn't put enough lead on it. Really?
Damn. It stopped. Oh god, there's people right here. Get out of that truck. I dare you. I'll slide up on you like a care package, bruh. No It says deep north. Yeah.
Now we got it. Supply vehicle destroyed.
What is this? There's a laser right here. It's like a red line.
Where?
The fuck did that...
Shit. Yeah, right here. Oh, no, you know what it is? It's the angle of the sun.
No, whatever this gun was, it had a laser on it, bruh.
Want that dead dude?
Yeah, I already took the gun. Yep. Ooh, whatever this is, it has sight.
Did you want this?
What is that?
Oh, it's the same gun you're holding.
Yep.
Well, I don't have any sniper bullets left, so I'm gonna take it.
Is this a sniper?
No. This is the Mark 47 Mutant. It's a hybrid of a 416. Alright, let's start hoofing it out to the fucking thing. We'll take over this outpost, and then I'm probably gonna have to get off so I can maintain a sleeping schedule, because I still gotta go to the grocery store.
I see. I see, boy. Don't wanna keep looting
the
wild.
Oh, no. I do, because I love this game. So if you like this game, then I can count on you as my co-op partner for 6 that comes out.
Yeah.
Ooh, wow, that thing's fucking... That fucking, like, moving around shit.
Yeah, I don't like how it moves.
Oh, this one.
Locked from the inside?
Hold on. Some sinner locked the door, can't break into it. I'm gonna cross water and try to shoot the lock off. Oh, okay. Stay here.
Is that you shooting?
Yeah, I'm trying to... Got it. So that should be lootable now, right?
Park magazines?
You're gonna be people coming.
Dynamite. A shit ton of money on this table, damn.
This ain't gonna stop till we kill this bastard!
Oregano. Bliss oil. Oh shit! Oh, fuck.
Are you down?
No, I'm not. I don't know if I like this gun.
I don't. I'm using it because it has ammo.
We're headed towards that blue place, right?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I like doing the outposts, because the outposts get us experience and perks a lot faster. But your character can, like, run forever in this game. Could you imagine maintaining this level of sprint?
Gun sucks ass. Is that you in the car?
Nope. Civilian.
Rather this MP5 or whatever the fuck it is.
Marking people is like part of their creepy ritual. Once you get the feeling, you can't stop it.
Ooh, I found some body armor. I can't pick this body armor up. There's body armor up here.
Oh no, I do not want to play a video game on a video game. I hate those kind of things.
Oh no, the Far Cry arcade is like, do you remember the sandbox modes? Remember Forge in Halo 3?
No.
Okay, well it's basically like a game editor where you make your own, like, games and maps. Like, somebody's rebuilding all of the original GoldenEye 007 from Nintendo 64 with the map creator.
Okay. Alright. Back to heading towards the fucking area. I'm surprised barbed wire doesn't hurt me.
I thought we should blow up that silo. That's what I'm carrying C4 for. For just such an occasion.
Alright, I'm almost at this place.
Yeah, and I need to fucking get a shop and slap a suppressor on this pistol.
Alright, come on. Don't shoot my dog. You die. Executed. Yeah. Ooh, Sunrise Farm. Liberated.
Yeah, I need to get rid of this gun.
Yeah, I switched off of it.
I don't even need to bank this thing. Here somewhere.
We push, they push back harder. John's gonna send out birds to try to spot you from the air, and armed convoys to intercept you on the road.
That I own all these guns and fucking crazy things, but
like which ones?
Well, there's a slingshot in this. Oh, there's two bows in here, a compound bow and a recurve.
Yeah, I think we have the
flamethrower.
Yeah, we have the compound
special. Prestige special weapons. I do have a holster, but I don't feel like using it. I bought a new bow. Or maybe not bought a new bow, but...
Ew, what's a new bow?
It's like green.
Yeah. That's because you have all the DLC. Yeah, we should get perk points left and right. Yep, I got 11 perk points.
Is Far Cry Primal any good?
I mean, it's okay. It's just like, it's a lot smaller than what people were used to, so it's not as people were expecting.
Right. And I have 3 perk points. No, I have 12 perk points.
Yeah, I had 11.
I heard John's got your partner.
Wait, what am I supposed to find? Additional holster.
My official response to the motherfuckers around here. Blow up all their shit.
Guess my character up.
Alright. Well, this is a good place to stop before we start going to Fall's End. I'm gonna...
Do I just quit out?
You should save.
It doesn't give me a save option.
Oh, it doesn't? Well, I mean, it auto-saves quite frequently. So.
Wait, where are you?
Yeah, I don't think we can do damage to each other. Yeah. You'd be so dead if I could damage you.
Fire irrigation pieces. Tree irrigation pieces. There's
these motherfuckers got a fucking wanted poster out for Peaches, the mountain lion. It says right here it's friendly.
Chandra, I'm begging you. They flipped our lives upside down so bad I don't recognize any bit of it anymore. Including you. I respected your choice when you joined, of course I did, but it's changed you. I admit that I got a bit dramatic about having to give up my car and my kids and anything like that. None of it mattered until I realized I couldn't.
What was that?
Selling was the right thing to do. But they took more than Sunrise, they took you too.
On the spot.
They don't know where this piece is. So they got like a circle or anything we can look at?
I like how it has the apex slide.
Yeah.
I do kind of dislike that I can't just jump out of my slide, though. Was that you blowing shit up?
Nope.
Oh, damn. They're just running in here and fucking killing people. The people we've liberated.
$700.
We'll fix their irrigation system.
Hey, Nifty. All the work you've been doing means the Resistance has been able to stock up on new supplies. Check out the shop if you get a chance.
Check out the shop, you say.
Grab what you can.
Dude, so you're shooting at the one guy, right? The whole base over here just mobilized. They all jumped in cars and shit.
That's nice. And it hits nighttime. Do I have to eat or anything in this game?
Not gonna die just yet.
Nope. No food or nothing. You can shoot him. Alrighty. Hop up out of here. There's a safe feature right there.
See you at 8 a.m.
Set an alarm. Quit the desktop.
Hopefully I can sleep tonight. Fuck.
Yeah, good luck with that. You let me know if you need to sleep in later or not, depending on how much sleep you get.
Yeah.
Alrighty, sir.
Alright, peace out. Peace.